Washington. When the War of 1812 first broke out, the fighting centered on the border between the United States and Canada, then a British colony. The British only occupied Washington for 24 hours, however, and soon after suffered major defeats of their own that helped bring the War of 1812 to a close. In the war.